Hello everyone, this is the Shimon 100, back with another video. I am currently on a little walk while I'm recording this audio, so it may sound a bit windy or bumpy because, yeah, I'm not the most fit person. So anyways, today I am going to be doing a little redraw of a piece I did back in 2013. It was during a time when I was very much interested in drawing colorful shapes and colorful shapes. That makes no sense. In having solid forms to my drawing. So that's what I did at the moment. Oh, holy crap, I am tired. I should lay down while recording, but no, actually I'm gonna continue on words because roommates, I'm not comfortable with talking in front of them, it's weird. So as you can see, I am having a bit of difficulty getting the pose, drawing, erasing and whatnot. I actually ended up scrapping it and redrawing the whole thing halfway through the video. And yeah, because recently I have been in a rut. Any of you who have been following me on my Instagram, or maybe my Tumblr, but would have known I have posted a little sketch of a Pokemon redesign, the water electric type lantern by Bogleech. You should look him up. It's a very interesting blog for people who like creepy crawlies and whatnot. But anyways, oh man, I am poofed. I have so much to explain when I get back. So that has been my little video. That hasn't been my ranting part. I am so tired. So yeah, been drawing a lot. My course of thought is going off so bad because I'm walking. My legs really hurt recently. This other thing, my shins, they really been aching a lot recently. And that's kind of annoying, come to think of it. But yeah, I should be doing a little vlog thing, but this is turning into a vlog actually as it is, so just a little insight to my life. I'm not very fit. And here I am walking a good 900 meters back and forth, so make that 1800 meters, 1.8 kilometers. Yeah, that's like a mile. Is that a mile? I think a mile is like 2 kilometers. I don't remember. I don't do imperial system. Not here. Not where I'm from. And the wind's picking up, so you may hear a bit of wind in the mic. You hear my voice popping while you're at it. But hey, hopefully this records properly. But I'm not going to do a retake on this. Hear the wind. Ah, so fresh. So yeah, that's my little insight to my life, my little drawing video. And hope you enjoy. This has been the Shuman 100. And I'll be back with another video. I was gonna say real soon, but I'm thinking that that's Mark Crilly's phrase. But what am I doing? Just like the video and subscribe if you like my stuff. Bye.